All right, today we're going to talk about how to identify chalcopyrite in polish section. So this is chalcopyrite. It's quite soft and it's got this rich yellow color. As you can see, when we change or rotate the stage, we can't really see any bireflectance. Sometimes you can see it weakly, but we're not seeing it with this crystal. If we switch into cross polars, again we rotate the stage and we're not seeing very much anisotropy. Sometimes this can be quite distinct and it'll go from gray blue to yellow green, but not with our samples. Right, now we're going to switch to another chalcopyrite sample. Again, we see this rich yellow color. It's very soft. We can see some of the scratches have been preserved. And these are small scratches that are showing that they're the fine grids that are preserved, which is unlike pyrite or other harder minerals, which sometimes preserve the larger crystals or crystals from polishing. Again, we're not seeing very much anisotropy. As I mentioned before, in some samples, this can be quite distinct, but this isn't always present, and it's not in ours. Next, we're going to be switching over to a sample that has some other minerals so we can see how it looks in comparison to them. So what we can see here is the yellow of chalcopyrite, and we can see the sitting above a number of crystals of a lighter yellow pyrite. And pyrite is harder, so it sits above the chalcopyrite, or it looks like it projects above it because it's less polished. And then the gray, we have galena, which is softer, and the chalcopyrite sits above the galena.